The Fox and the Crow.
Once upon a time, there was a crow. He had a piece of meat.
A hungry fox came there. His mouth watered when he saw the piece of meat. He thought of a plan to get it. He praised the voice of crow. The fox said him to sing a song. When the crow opened his mouth to sing, the piece of meat fell down. The fox ate it and went away. Moral: beware of flatter.